Good morning from the National Weather Service in Norman. Here is a quick update on today's severe weather potential. Strong to severe thunderstorms are possible anywhere you see shading on this map. The highest potential will be across parts of central and southern Oklahoma and into western North Texas. The most intense storms could produce hail up to golf ball or even tennis ball size and 70 to 80 mile per hour winds. The overall potential for tornadoes today is low, but it's not zero. If a tornado were to form today, it would likely be brief and relatively weak. We think storms will develop along a cold front by mid-afternoon from west-central into north-central Oklahoma. Other storms could develop along the dry line in southwest Oklahoma and western North Texas. The storm should quickly form a line and will move into much of central Oklahoma after 7 p.m. Southeast Oklahoma probably won't see any storms until after 10 p.m. Not everyone will see severe weather this afternoon or evening, but we are expecting a lot of storms. There's a good chance there'll be watches and warnings for parts of our area, so be sure you have ways to get those important messages wherever you may be today. We'll be watching and providing updates on our webpage and on social media, so stay in touch with us for the very latest weather information.